Obviously.
Damn it!
Huh? But...
However...
Huh? Understand?
Don't make me repeat myself.
Jeez!
That's fine. Let's eat.
No.
Nonsense!
Understand?
What?
Well done. There's no mistaking it.
What did you say? However...
Don't worry.
Hey, you are a boy, right?
Oh, man.
Are you okay?
Hey.
Hajime, this is troubling. Sorry.
Hey, hey!
That's enough.
Lies!
you honestly think that is a large pile of food?
You!
Let me say this.
Try saying that again.
Hey.
What?
This is the Tanaka Empire!
I shall engulf this world.
Listen. Don't make me repeat myself.
Huh?
No! Pay attention!
Hmm.
Perhaps... I... obvious.
Gross. However,
I see.
I see.
Rejoice.
Hey!
What?
Jeez!
Not possible.
What are you saying?
Wait!
It's all clear now. I will guide you all. Follow me.
Damn it. So annoying.
Let's go, Jumpy, Magazi.
To your discretion.
Are you serious?
Thank you.
I knew you could do it!
What?
What? Such ignorance.
It appears.
Aww.
Hold on.
Are you kidding me?
Not possible.
Um.
It appears you cannot escape.
Aha! Hey, hey!
Come on!
I won't be fooled! Hey, bastard!
This, too, must be the will of causality.
You are right. That is...
So...
What?
It's certainly possible. So, in other words...
Are we screwed?
In other words...
Then...
Not possible. In other words, So, in other words... Listen.
I'm gonna do it!
Hey.
Fine.
Go, my four dark devas of destruction!
Wow!
What? Thank you.
Oh my my!
Huh?
Listen.
This is your leader's order. Ham hands? Interesting. Naturally. Such silly talk.
All right. Great.
Gross.
Jeez!
Of course. Yes. Well? However...
Executive Committee has an announcement to make. Hello, everyone. The fun time you've all been waiting for is about to begin. I wonder what festivities await you. Oops, don't want to ruin the surprise. It was a little meh at first, but anyway, please gather at Jabberwock Park.
Thank you.
However... anyway...
That's fine.
How annoying! I mean... Huh?
Yeah.
Why, you... Wait! Huh? Dumbass!
I can do it, you know.
Huh?
You.
Bastard! Don't misunderstand. Jeez!
What are you saying?
Why, you...
Just stop.
Shut the hell up!
Starting to get pumped up!
That's enough.
Huh?
I see.
Don't worry.
Don't treat me like a fucking...
Let me say this.
You...
Listen. My name is Byakuya Togami. In the name of my family.
You can read minds?
As practice, I'll guess your favorite food! Your favorite food is...
You can do it! It's obvious what rabbits like. That's right!
Davers!
I'd never eat a dead body!
Now then, Monami's up next! Come on, do a short skit or something!
What? There's no way I can do that!
No worries, it's all good! I know a technique to summon the god of comedy! So, which do you think is better? Taking blood while you're still alive, or after you're already dead?
Why would you ask such a cruel question?
If I'm gonna summon the comedeity, then I'll need a lot of blood!
So, know, a god of comedy wants blood.
Pretty please.
No matter how charmingly you ask, there's no way I'll let you take my blood.
You're always so quick to make a scary face, Monami. You guys better be careful, too. You know, since Monami's actually a bad guy. She's as bad as the first villain the hero fights in a teen manga.
They're always the underdog.
Believe me, it's a fact that Monami's a villain. I'll let you all in on a little secret of hers. Monami went out of her way to erase your memories.
Say what? Wait, huh?
You guys don't even remember how you got to this island, am I right? Well, that's because Monami stole your memories.
Well, what are you saying all of a sudden?
But wait, there's more. She didn't just steal your boring memories, like how you guys got to this island. She completely took away your memories of the years you spent at Hope's Peak Academy. What a shocker!
Paola!
I feel great now that I've shared that with you. Seriously, memory loss plots are so old hat nowadays. Only a total hack would wait until the end of the story to reveal a cliched twist like that.
Please stop!
Wasn't that a huge surprise? In truth, you guys aren't freshman students at all. You guys just thought you were because you've lost all of your school memories. Quick, someone get a plagiarist because I feel like I've heard this story before.
Seriously, this is bad in so many ways.
I'm through dealing with you.
His backhand is far too powerful.
That's...
Hey!
Come on.
Huh? It's true. Who knows?
Impossible.
That's right.
You can't.
Blah, 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 blah.
I won't believe. I won't believe.
Wrong. Actually, like...
That's...
No, no! Hey, could it be? That's right!
Ooh.
Man, you pissed me off. Wawa? Special bleeding service.
Quiet.
What are you saying? I got it!
You...
Lame!
I won't.
Hey.
It is now 10 p.m. Please return to your rooms and now then. Sweet dreams, everyone. Good night.